We've been talking about giraffe mating a lot on the show lately. No surprise, we love animal mating.
We love animals in general.
Yeah, but a lot of our listeners have been sending us videos and pictures of giraffes at the Pittsburgh Zoo recently. I guess there's been a male giraffe who's just been trying to mate for it seems like a solid month now. And every time it happens, people will send us pictures and video like, oh, look, giraffe mating's about to happen.
Especially like on the weekends where people, you know, it's busier.
Yeah, yeah.
Snapchat will just fill up.
Well, we were talking about this yesterday on the show because we've seen giraffe mating online before. We've watched it. Fun times, by the way, if you guys want to watch it. But we haven't played giraffe mating noises on the show before because giraffes really don't make noises when they mate. It's kind of like a quiet process. But when we were talking about this yesterday, Bob, I believe you roared. We were talking about what noise a giraffe makes because they don't really make noises.
Yeah.
And you let out a roar as if giraffes roar. Sydney tweets, I heard giraffes don't make any noise. What noise would you want them to make if giraffe mating did have a noise? Well, I think Bob answered that with a roar. Would you like your giraffes to roar if they mated?
Roar.
How crazy would that be? If giraffes are just a regular quiet animal, except when they mate, they roar like a dinosaur. Like, I'm talking about a blood-curdling T-Rex roar, like...
I'm just talking just a random...
Or what if they actually sounded like a human saying the word roar? When giraffes were mating, they just go, roar, 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 roar. Okay, that's what it's got to be, right?
Yeah. That's
all right, so
the correct answer.
We will pretty much read any tweet that you guys send to us and answer any questions. So that's what we would like our giraffes to sound like if they're mating. Roar! 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 I'm a giraffe! Roar!
We would like them to speak English.
Adam tweets us here. Baby giraffes fall up to 6 feet to the ground when they're born. Oh, yeah, we know.
Oh, we've seen.
You ain't telling us nothing new, my man. We have watched giraffe birth on the internet before, and it's right. They do have a ways to fall there, a ways to tumble. So when you get to the office today, if you're on your way to work, go ahead, treat yourself. Go watch some giraffe birth. Go watch some giraffe mating. Get real educational with it at work. When your boss questions you, just tell him Mikey and Bob wanted me to do this. It's research. It's education. It's all science.
It's all research.
It's all nature. Watch the giraffes go roar, 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 roar.